always say you never know what life has installed for you ahead. So just pray, take it as it is. If God closes the door, well and good. If he opens another one, well and good.
Yeah.
So I take it as it comes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I know I have very kuna wasiona watching hii show and they are very, very keen. Na kuna malu umesema past tense. Past tense. Dated.
Yes. See, ali nini, aliwaambia pale Twitter.
Alituambia nini? Unajua mimi saa zingine labda siko I was dead asleep.
Mbona unataka nifanye kazi ya bloggers? Let bloggers do their work, man. Watakosa mkate. Let the bloggers now use this snippet
but also
to push it.
Also for your fans who are watching.
When
you read that post, were you shocked, Ama? You were like,
it's okay. For me, I'm like, I take life easy. And it's depending pressure na maisha. I take life easy. I read the post, I was like, okay, well and good.
Cera Imani just came out and confessed that she has broken up with Khairo, and she said that Khairo is an immature guy. This comes after the two served us with couple goals for over 1 month on Twitter. Khairo alikuwa na post picha wakikuwa na Cera, wakijibamba, wakienda outing kule Dubai, nini. Yeah, so people, I think people were jealous and they went out to uncover Cera's past. People walikuja na videos of Cera twerking in clubs, Cera misbehaving, half-naked videos of her. And Khairo seemed not to be bothered with that. Khairo alisema kwamba, awezi wacha Cera no matter what people say. Because her past is her past and he's not bothered with her past. But ilifika time, Khairo hakuwa na post Cera. Na Cera pia hakuwa na post Khairo. So watu wakaanza kuquestion wakasema kwamba, maybe the two have broken up or maybe wameamua keep their relationship private. But from the interview we can see clearly that Cera amekuja clean, amesema kwamba wameachana, and people are wondering whether this is clout chasing or it is really the truth, wameachana. Saizi Khairo ametweet akasema kwamba amewachwa na ameona dust. So kuna watu wamekuja hapo hivyo wakaambia Khairo ajeona dust sana, because publicizing his relationship actually ilimfanya akajua the kind of a girl on a date. And that gave him an opportunity to run before it is too late. So what do you think, guys? Is it okay to publicize your relationship? Ama you need to keep your matters private? But miki tunajua, whether wameachana ama wajawachana, Khairo is making a lot of money from this.